All my videos be like. Okay, so who actually downloads these garbage ass apps? Like this one, for example, a TikTok ripoff. I don't even care if they're ripping off that shitty app. And here's what I think about it. So it's clear the shit to have zero downloads, cause it's just shit and cringe.